Cowboys try to keep everything below the water, but you know, we're in a conference where you got to be able to at least show that what you have, new stadium, new facilities, new uniforms. I mean, it's what recruiting, it's what, you know, the world's about besides just winning. So this is the first time we've done something like this in a long time, but I felt like we needed to do it for our kids, for TCU, and also for Fort Worth.